On Friday night, the Mizzou Tigers women's volleyball team opened SEC play against Mississippi State. The Tigers look to capitalize on playing the last place Bulldogs to open up their SEC schedule.
Led by sophomore outside hitter Carly Kahn, who registered her 12th double-double of the year with a team-high 14 kills, alongside sophomore middle blocker Emily Thader, who had a team-high 5 blocks on the night, as well as senior libero Sarah Meister, the Tigers made quick work of the Mississippi State Bulldogs. In the first set, the Tigers set the tone quickly, with Thader and Kahn both coming out hot to take the first set 25-14. In the second set, Kahn continued to shine, piling up kill after kill to record 7 altogether for the set, to help the Tigers pull ahead late in the second and take the set 25-23. However, in the third set, it was the defense that stepped up early. Meister recorded many of her 9 total match digs, and Thader came up with a few key blocks to put the Tigers up early in the set. However, it was Kahn that put the set and the match away late with multiple kills that finished off the 3-set-to-none sweep of Mizzou's first SEC opponent.
The Tigers look to continue their defense of the SEC title on October 1st against Ole Miss. Reporting from the Hearn Center for 23 Sports, I'm Kevin Levine.